Parishioners in Dover said goodbye today to a beloved church that has stood for more than 120 years. St. Charles Borromeo Catholic Church held its last mass and a closing ceremony today ahead of the planned demolition. Church leaders sold the land to a workforce housing development in what they call a tough emotional decision.
Coming together today is sad, but it's an opportunity for us to come together and to pray, to remember, and give thanks that we had an opportunity to encounter Christ, to encounter that living presence of Christ in the living body, the church, the community that gathered here and continues to gather, that we will bring that presence into the world.
The church was founded in 1893.